All right, we're stripping this hood down. Got a couple little things. We've already done part of it, but this is what we got. Aircraft stripper, some rubber gloves, little tin can, and a little 4-inch brush. So we'll just apply it and I'll start stripping. Remember, safety first. You definitely don't want to get this stuff on you. No way. Let's fill that bad boy up. Like that. I'm just going to take it. There's the truck waiting for its hood.